New York State is adopting the new federal masking guidance for those who are fully vaccinated against COVID-19. Governor Andrew Cuomo announced the news during a press briefing this morning. He says the new policy, officially recommended by the Centers for Disease Control and Prevention last week, will go into effect this Wednesday.
Individual private venues still have the ability to add additional guidelines to the state guidelines and the CDC guidelines. But for our part, we're adopting the CDC and we're saying, let's open. This comes at a good time for New York because we had already said we were going to do our major reopening this Wednesday. So this Wednesday, most capacity restrictions are lifted in the tri-state area, New Jersey, Connecticut. Whenever possible, we work with New Jersey and Connecticut to make sure we're doing the same thing. We don't want people going from New York to New Jersey, New Jersey to New York. Well, we do, but not to get around COVID guidelines, not to shop COVID guidelines.
Now, the new guidance says that vaccinated Americans could stop wearing masks outdoors, in crowds, and in most indoor settings. New York's mask mandate dates to April 2020, when the governor first required everyone over the age of 2 to wear a mask when out in public or unable to distance themselves from others.